Paul now, mate.
So his previous time was quicker of the two. And the quickest so far is probably only Gary Thomas who has a chance of beating him.
Just stop there, mate.